Good afternoon, everyone. We've just had lunch and up here on the Europa Weg, you can see here's a glacier just around the corner here. You can't see it anymore, unfortunately. Actually, the Matterhorn is off here. The Weißhorn is the one that has half snow, half bare. I believe that's the Britzehorn behind it. I'm not sure. We're going to be crossing a delightful boulder field here on the Europa Weg, so I thought we'd show that to you. Down this lovely Bowl Valley over here, and there's a big moraine for the glacier, which you can't see anymore. I hope this is as exciting as it looks. Let's see, oh yeah, look at this. I definitely want to sleep under this rock formation. It looks very safe and secure. Yeah. You can mark a little space there for safety. It's like one of the tamer boulder fields. We've had to cross the path pretty good here. I'm actually not sure what town that is down there. But, something. Hey, there's Alex calling in. If you can see all the way down there, red and white moving thing, there's a train. It goes down the valley and actually up Matterhorn a little ways. I believe it goes to about 3,400 meters, the world's highest traveling and steepest slope traveling train. It actually has two tracks and then a gear strip in the middle for gear in the bottom of the train to catch. There you go. Make a video of that later. Maybe I'll take a train back to Geneve. Alright, so it looks like we've safely crossed the boulder field here. And back that way. I guess we'll rejoin you if something exciting comes up. There's the matter.